Okay, talk. Tell them what you're doing.
Hey, yo.
What are we doing? Tell them what we're doing.
We are eating.
For who?
For
go to your food, okay.
Alright, so right now we're just preparing the formal diet, the formal.
What time do you want now?
Mate, is there any problem?
Are we full?
Can we have a replay of that facial? Thank you.
Yeah, honey.
Yo, what's good, you fans?
What's good, you fam? Yo, what's good, you fam? It's your boy David here. Welcome back for another vlog. Tully, yeah, Shrabbit, be quiet, man. I'm trying to do a vlog. Welcome back, guys. Hope you guys have been good. Hope you guys have been well and safe throughout this COVID. You know, it's still crazy out there, but hey, get your vaccination. I haven't even got mine, but get your vaccination so we can start traveling the whole world. Anywho, today we'll be vlogging. Old mate here at the back is formal, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and let's see where else the camera goes. Let's get. The focus of the man. Right, look at that. Shout out to the sis and for the suit. Shout out to China for the turtleneck. Shout out to the Uso Alex for the bling bling. And shout out to the sis Melly for the beautiful, beautiful hair. Hey, look at his face. Ooh. Trash. Alright, we will continue on once we, you know, once he's fully ready. Let's get. Yeah, thank you. What's going on? It's a boy, David. We are here sitting at home in a nice cold air. We are about to leave the house to go to the spring field. So, hey,
can you not
record
this, man?
Someone
just put it up for me on TikTok.
Exactly. Needs a TikTok.
Let's go, Daddy. Let's go, Daddy.
Yeah, he'll put it up on her phone.
Yeah, but he has to have the background thing. Shush. Shush.
Are you ready?
Hey, what am I doing?
So it was dealing with God. I think it's
Copper
Vibe. And then, ready?
This is how it went.
What am I doing? Leads me at a spot. Call a vibe. Baby, are you coming for the ride? I just wanna look at.
Welcome fam, we're here at what's this place called? Oh, it's called Pan Pacific Peace Gardens. We're here to take some photos with old mate here with his mates. Yeah. Such a this place is tiny. A bit, you know, a lot of leaves on the floor, but that's okay. You can work with that. How are you feeling, mate? Hey, babe. We got dinner ready? Right? Oh, yeah. Boss, got dinner ready?
Yeah.
The video.
Oh, okay. Anyways, we're here at the pre-formal. I thought it was inside, but it's actually out here.
Is this it?
Oh, apparently that's amazing. But everyone looks good, especially myself.
The whole outfit.
So this is from
sponsored by H&M.
Get the little bro looking sharp. Thank you to me. Hair by Wheels. And Jordan. Connors?
Whitey. Oh.
Connors. Connors. The shoes as well. And his inside shirt. It's from H&M, chain from Urban Wear, I think that's what it's called. You know, all the siblings has put together for this guy's formal. Myself paid for the hair. She paid for the suit. Brother paid for the chain. See how spoiled this brat is?
Belt shoes.
Spoiled. You know what I got? My mom picked my dress. This Asian did my hair and it didn't even stay throughout the whole thing.
I didn't even go for
it. Because she chose not to go for me. You chose not to go for me. That was your choice. And my partner was I do not know. But see, these guys did not have partners. So our wristbands was to take a photo in front of the sign. That was what the wristbands were for. And there's a lot of people in here that don't have wristbands and they came anyways. So we couldn't brought everyone here. But
I had some.
We're taking photos, so it's okay. Hey Jared.
Oh, that's a nice dress. Look at her dress.
It's like, are you talking about the orange?
No.
Hey baby. Yeah.
This kid. So annoying.
So everyone else is going inside now. I guess this was pre-formal. Oh my monkey. This kid. Okay. Boys are taking their last photos before heading in. See you later. Have fun. Have fun, boys. San. San!
That's it from us, fam. This is big formal. What a waste of time.
That's them too. Yeah, anyways. Mother?
Guys, that's it from us. Pre-formal is done. So yeah, we dressed up for no reason, as I. Anyways,
give me a hug. I'm
gonna head home.
Careful,
babe. That's it. Oh, can't see, but. Don't hug it.
What's good, ETH Fam Support Dave? Here we are, outside the prison gates of Robank State High School. As you can see, you know, you gotta free me, free me. We can't even go inside, due to COVID. But yeah, now we're all out here, you know, we're all out in the sun. It's hot, everyone's sweating, and yeah. Oh yeah, and a little note, so this lady came and closed the gate on us, hey, and as she walked off, she started laughing. How rude! Yeah, we're here at Ray's graduation. While us are waiting for him to come outside. It is very hot. And we'll update you once he comes outside. Because, yeah, we're not happy about... Mate, if you guys watching this, please let the Red Bank State School know, you know. State High School, you know. Have hearts. Have hearts for the people outside, man, you know.
You know how cold it is out here? It's very cold.
Alright. Let's go. Go the hall.
Do you have something to say, David?
They finally let us in, you know? Little guys. Let's go Ian! Yeesh! You did it, mate! Yeah! Huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I see a blonde hair, and it's not him. Hey guys, did you guys know, so Rainy had no uniform, mate. It was dirty and his pants was ripped. So he actually changed in the van. True story. For his graduation, hey. That's another one to remember on the books, hey. Oh, wait, we got Hercules here. Hey. Alright, I see the boys. I'm still waiting for this bloke to hurry up, eh? Boy, $50, he's gonna be crying. Let's go, Wani! You got this. Mate, where's our kid, eh? Did you graduate?
Yeah. It's been a while.
So, still waiting for a bloke. Alright, I see his boys. I'm hoping he's coming out now. Oh my gosh. Mate, are you graduating?
No.
Oh, congrats, mate. You doing, mate? Oh, hey, mate. Hey, there he is. Let's go home. Yay. What do? Oh dear, can you see Jim and Dash there? Hey! Just go straight! Mate, I look like a weirdo with the camera. Sorry, excuse me. Big bloke comes through, thank you. Hey! Mate, this is a happy moment for everyone. Hey, I did it, never mind. Thank you. Hey mate, I'm loving your Pink Panther theme. Oh, he's got a new crown. He's got a new one.
And your balloon?
Come back for you.
Right.
All right, we'll come back for that. We're coming over now.
He's a book guy.
Mate, you jump to be super. One drop. Yeah, let me hold the balloon.
Yeah, leave me like that. Okay?
Congratulations, you know, you did it after 4 or 5 years of hard work. Can't pay it off, you know. For those who didn't make it, awesome.
Do the fuck on, 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 do the fuck on
Rashays for lunch. Graduate. Hi, Sissy. Hi, baby. Why are you wearing boots? Feel like to be a graduate?
She's great.
We're here at Red Bank. Rashays. Oh, there's Okay, talk. Tell them what you're doing.
Heyo.
What are we doing? Tell them what we're doing.
We are eating.
For who?
All right. You like that?
Can I have a look at myself? No.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are here at Rashays to celebrate our old man here. Mate, do you have a few words to say to the camera?
Hi.
Anyways, we're here to have some lunch with the whānau. You know, we're all very hungry, it was very hot today. But yeah guys, I'm gonna record again once the food comes out. Oh yeah, make sure we don't eat our food just yet. I wanna take a photo. Yeah? Alright, sweet. Let's go.
Fine, I'll eat a
What movie?
That's so expensive.
Send us money.